Yo guys, I have a battle against LadyKrimZen Z. So I'll start with my Mew and she start with her Scyther. And I go on a switch, I predicting the bug bite coming. But she go for the agility, so I assume it baton passing set. So she go ahead baton pass right off the bat and go to her Togekiss. And I go to my Jirachi, I scarf Jirachi. And it did that much, so it is the bulky Togekiss. So I assume this thing as well. Baton pass, nasty plot. So I'm gonna have to go to my Mew and taunt that thing, cause I don't want her to have so many nasty plots. She already got the agility boost. So I'm gonna have to taunt this thing, cripple it, so I can bring in my Jirachi to flinch it to death. So I'm then my next. So I was going for the Starfuck, but she gets the crit on the air cutter right here, which is gay. I was going to set up my Starfox and was bringing my Jirachi again and hit it with a Ice Punch, my best attack move against this Togekiss, because Togekiss is bulky the way it took that Ice Punch. So my plan is trying to keep on wearing it down with Ice Punch since she's not going to switch out, because she's hoping the turn wear off just in time so she can baton pass her her Togekiss to some other poke to get her stat boost with agility and her nasty plus. So and rare of this turn with lucky it finished off her Togekiss in this turn, which is great. So I'm going ahead and go switch out because I don't want to take a fire type move. So I'm going to my Vitini predicting a fire type move, but she predicted my switch and go for the solar beam in this turn. So that was a good play on her part. So I'm gonna go ahead and go for the Thunder with my Vitini, thanks to Vitini 10% accuracy boost. That's their special ability, but it didn't did that much. I'm kind of surprised. I am Life Orb, so I'm assuming her Ninetales is special wall. So I'll go to my Vitini to force her to switch out, and I'm going to predict her switch to counter my chances. So I'm going for the T-Wave, and it's an Arcanine, so I assume her Arcanine is have close combat, flare blitz, or some other attack. So I assume most like a physical attack and have wild bow and stuff like that. So I go to my Dragonite, assuming I knew that close combat is coming because she switched into her Arcanine. So I'm going to set up a Dragon Dance with my Dragonite, predicting the switch. If she go back to her Scyther, okay, I can throw her out with the Fire Punch, but I kind of got predicted the switch here that she gonna fear the Fire Punch, but that was a big mistake on my part for over predicting there. I should have went for the save Fire Punch, easy to take out her Scyther because she got the Sun up and would be plus boosted in stab, easy to take out her Evilite Scyther. Plus that Dragon Clan did that much, a plus one Dragon Knight, Dragon Cloud plus. I don't have that much investment in my Dragon, but should have did a lot. But she evil light, so it was too late for me. But I went for the Fire Punch. She already baton passed her Suicune, so she broke my multi scale. And I went for the Dragon Claw, and I switch out. I don't want to risk my Dragonite dying because she outsped me after two dances with my Dragonite. So I go to my chanting, my safest play I did, so the wall her Suicune soon. I most likely she gonna have Resto Chesterberry since she went for it. So I'm going ahead, go for the T-Wave and cripple her on Suicune since she can't do anything, since she is plus two agility, I think. Yeah, and she went for probably another combine that part, but fortunate pair of hacks on her. Sorry about that. I got hacks early with that crit with my Mew, and I missed the part, which is so gay. And she went for the Surf. I don't know why she did that, but she went for the Ice Beam because she has the Sun up, as I remember, and with the reduce the water tap move anyway. So she go to her Arcanine, which is a smart player on her part. And I went for the part with Begin. I should have predicted her to switch. I should have at least set up my Starfrox. Not my Starfrox, my Spikes, because I don't have Starfrox on Ferret. The only Spike, since my Mew is my only Starfrox girl. And she predicted my switch. to my Dragonite. And assuming she doesn't have wire charge on her Arcanine, because she have Aerial Ace. So which is letting me know that's great. She go for Aerial Ace again. So I'm assuming her Arcanine is Bandit or something. So she switch out back to her Scyther. And I go for the Dragon Dance again because I am Bogey Dragonite. And I don't have that much investment in my Dragonite attack. So I'll go for the Fire Punch. So I don't want her to set up another Baton Passing again. So I either take her Scyther with a Fire Punch boosting the summon. The crit really didn't matter. So she go to her Suicune again. So I don't want to risk my Dragonite die because my multi-skill is broken. So she go for the Ice Beam. And it did that much to Ferrothorn because Ferrothorn got her Suicune in check. And she go for the sleep for the rest again, So I go for the Leech Seed. Thought she gonna switch out in this turn, but she stay in. So Leech Seed just draining her right now. So she gonna make her switch now to her Venusaur. And I go ahead and set up the spikes because I kind of predict she gonna switch to something, her Arcanine again. But I set up the spikes to get something since I lost my Stuff Rocker. I go to my Chansey to take it like a boss. Chansey is so broken in this gen, you know. Some people like ban Chansey nowadays. So I went for the counter, but she still that Sword Dance. And I went for the T-Way because most likely her Venusaur is core filled. And I don't know what she have in store. Her other moveset, she could probably take out my Dragonite. So I go to my Jirachi because I knew she gonna set up another Sword Dance. She knows she need enough Sword Dance to take out one KO my Chansey. So go to my Jirachi, hit the Iron Head since she's paralyzed, can get the paraflinching going. So she has a red card with Venusaur, which is weird. I never heard of red card of Venusaur, but whatever. She forces me out and I have to make another switch. And I switch to my Dragonite. And hit that Fire Punch, which is great. And she has problem with this Dragonite in this game, which is a monster. I really like Dragonite with multi-scale in this gym, originally a beast. And she go to her Ninetales. I assume she gonna have him power rock or ice since she brought it in. So I'll set up a Dragonite since my I am multi-scale. The scale she does have that hidden part, and she do, and it did that much. So I go ahead, go for the roost. I thought she gonna set up a nasty plot or something. The scout, I'm trying to scout out her rest of her moveset is, but she keep going for the a hidden power ice or rock. That's what I'm assuming. So at this point, I just go ahead and finish off with the Dragon Claw. Easy to KO her Ninetales. So I think it is a special watch the way it took my Victini attack. And she go to her Suicune, and I am thinking she gonna wake up the first turn. That's what I predicted, and I wanted to keep my Dragonite safe. And she didn't wake up the first turn, most likely wake up the second turn. So I go ahead and go to my Ferrothorn to make the save play because I do get screwed and they wake up the first turn. So I'm not even confident that my Dragonite would take out the Suicune with the Dragon Claw because I'm lacking investment in my Dragonite. So I'm not even confident enough to take it in as bulky. So go with my Ferrothorn the wallet again. Hit the power weapon. Did some decent chuck and did it twice. And looked like it's gonna be a KO in this range with the Leech Seed. And I missed the power whip again, which is so gay, but her Suicune gonna die. Her only counter check to Dragonite. So it was pretty much a good game here from this point. Got to have a battle again with you, LadyKrimZen. That was like a great game, even though it was a long battle. So I'm going to switch out the finish her Arcanine off with a Dragon Claw with my Dragonite. She hit the Flare Blitz this time, so I'm assuming this thing is Bandit. It did a lot. So that pretty much good game. Rate, comment, subscribe, and check out LadyKrimZen. She's cool. And peace.